Sanctuary cities facing new requirements if they want to keep receiving millions of dollars in federal taxpayer your money. Attorney General Jeff Sessions unveiling the rules forcing local law enforcement to give the feds access to jails and to alert them when an illegal immigrant who is facing deportation is released from their custody. This all part of the Attorney General's crackdown to keep sanctuary cities from harboring criminals while using federal taxpayer dollars.